So I decided to give some help. I have another brethren. He gets vexed about that because he wanted in control of everything. He wanted to be big boss man. That's when he was, as much as he was on camera, he was not on camera for a long time. You know, he was always suspended on camera. You know. He was spending all the years from camera. You know. All the time he was running with camera. Even when he broke the HSK in there, he was on camera.
You know, you know, you speak about a slowdown. And you have to understand, Carmel, you have to explain and take it in better terms of what you are over. That when you say he was also suspended from Carmel, you have to say he was suspended from one of the tabernacles that is in Mount Carmel, or is in Carmel. But slow down, slow down,
Mount Carmel is the first tabernacle that was built in Barbados. Actually, the oldest tabernacle standing right now. He was suspended for a whole year, but he refused to take the suspension. He's a man that he has suspended
and okay, this is and
not really personally, not even by this woman. The whole tabernacle suspended because of his bad behavior. He called all the sisters and the tabernacle courts, and he called all the brethren demons, and he did this on social media around the altar. When the morning saying he doing one morning sacrifice, and every morning he slandered people's name around the altar. I'm talking about the bad things about people. I want to try to tell them, stop, and they will not stop. All this day still keep continuing. So he was suspended for a year from the tabernacle in Barbados, Mount Carmel. You see?
I don't hear you.
Oh,